More breaking news tonight. A Delta flight on its way to L.A. makes an emergency stop at Will Rogers World Airport just within the last hour. OKC police say a man assaulted a flight attendant and an air marshal. The air marshal took the suspect into custody, and that plane is now back on its way to Los Angeles.
Glad that air marshal was on board. Mm-hmm.